Hello queens, today this is a really really good video because you guys have been asking for this, and yeah, guys, don't mind the beer. I tried to make it like a Hello Kitty, so yeah, but anyway, I'm going to be announcing the winners. Well, basically I'm going to be answering the Q&A questions, and then at the end, I am going to be announcing the winners of my edit comp or art comp. So, and I saw you guys' amazing work, and I just want to say that you guys are like really talented, and thank you guys so much for the edit and the art. I really love it, and thank you. That's because it was really, really good. You guys are so talented. Anyways, guys, we're going to start with the questions first. Anyway, yeah, we're going to start with the first question. For Kiana, it's not really long, but it's some stuff. We're going to start with my friend Camila Vanilla. She is my friend, and she is literally one of my bestest friends. What inspired you to start a YouTube channel? I just felt like it could be a hobby for me, and I do love to watch a lot of like Roblox YouTube videos when I was young, and I was thinking, oh, maybe I could also do the same and maybe do my own videos. So, and I got to learn more about learning how to make videos, and I was inspired by so many Roblox YouTubers. And yeah, I just love everything in the environment and how to be a Roblox YouTuber, especially hitting 1k subscribers. It's just crazy. Favorite Roblox game? I am in my favorite Roblox game. My favorite Roblox game is Dress to Impress. And my second Roblox game is Rare Avenue. That's my second Roblox. My second favorite Roblox game is Rare Avenue. And my favorite game right now is Dress to Impress because it's just my game. What are your future goals for YouTube? My future goals for YouTube is to hit 100k, which is obviously going to take so long. But yeah, it's to hit 100k. And also, do real life merch. Work on real life merch. Like real life merch. You can guys buy real life merch. And I have this goal that is coming up, but I'm not going to expose nothing yet. Okay? You guys just have to wait. But y'all are gonna love it. Do you like pineapple on pizza? I actually do like pineapple on pizza. But I haven't tried it in a while. I actually do like pineapple on pizza. I feel like it belongs on pizza. Yes. Top three favorite songs. My top three favorite songs right now is Sabrina Carpenter, Please, Please, Please. And is this old Atari song called Keep Up, I'm Too Fast. And this Six Really song. Is this Six Really song? Born to Rave. Yeah, Six Really Human. Six Really Human. Now we have hashtag please. Their podcast, been their podcast. Q&A, why did you start your channel if a YouTuber inspired you? Who did? Why did you start your channel if a YouTuber inspired you? Who did? So I started my channel because I just wanted to make, and I've made so many Roblox videos, but I never had a channel to post them. I have, like, so many I'm talking about 2019 videos, but I never had a channel since then, and I always wanted to show my experience and my personality on YouTube, and I just felt like it was a fun thing to do. If a YouTuber inspired you, who did? There is three YouTubers who inspired me to do YouTube. Was Leah Ash and Ibella. I am a extrovert, and what was the last meal you ate? The last meal I ate was McDonald's. I ate McDonald's. Yes, I'm a big bag. A big back. Sorry, Camila, that I didn't answer those questions. Anyway, we're going to do your IDK69 for Q&A. What's your favorite VIP item? My favorite VIP item is the... I'm sorry. I need to go check. Okay, there's just a lot in there that I need to go check. Still loading, but my favorite VIP item is the dress. Like, I literally use it all the time, especially for layering. Let's go to Leah's Queen. My questions. How do you feel of having 1k subs? I feel really, really honored, and I feel really, really, like, shocked. Like, I've already been shocked since today. I've never experienced something like this. I never felt this happy in my life, and I never felt this shock in my life of hitting 1,000 people subs. 1,000. Like, it's just crazy. Now I'm at like 1.25k, which is just amazing to me, and I'm happy so many people supporting me in my videos, and I'm glad. Oh yeah. Are you gonna make more videos in the future, and can we play games with you? Congrats on 1k. I don't know. Am I gonna make more videos, like, in the future? Like, I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna make more videos in the future. I don't really know. I mean, you never know. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. But can we play games with you? Yes, of course. I live stream every Saturday. I literally just made that plan. I'm going to start live streaming every Saturday. So you guys can join me. And my joins is actually always on. Even if I'm not live, it's always on. So if you see me in the game, you guys can always join me and say hi. So yeah. Anyway. It's the thing. The hashtag Tiffany Art Comp. Hashtag Tiffany Art Comp. Are you guys ready for this? Who is the winner? First, actually, we're going to play all of them because you guys are just so talented. When I saw these edits, I'm like, I'm just shocked. Like, you guys are so talented that I feel like I need to work up my game in editing. But you guys are such amazing editors. You guys are really good at editing, and I love it. Anyway, let's play the videos, and I'm going to say the winners. I'm Those videos are sick. Anyway, but we have our winner because, and it's just such a really good edit that I had to pick this one. And yeah, and I literally love the edit. So the winner of this edit is Leah's Queen. This edit was, when I saw this edit, I was shocked. Like, this literally such an amazing edit. And to the people who didn't win, you guys still did amazing. And I'm really happy for you guys. You guys are also winners, okay? But the real winner here is Leah's Queen, and she just killed that edit. Ate that up. But also, you guys did, you guys still did really good, and I'm happy to see stuff like this. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, Queens. Mwah. Je ne sais pas, don't copy my